Hey guys, it took Netflix 18 months to release the most recent season 3 of Castlevania. And while many consider the animated action-adventure series to be one of the best television adaptions of a video game franchise ever made, thousands of fans who already binged on the third season are wondering what is in store for Trevor, Sypha, and Adrian next. Is there going to be season 4 of Castlevania? Are we going to see the resolution of an existing cliffhanger of the season 3 finale? Is there going to be a decisive battle between the good and the evil in the land of Wallachia if Netflix renews Castlevania for season 4? Well, if the personal Twitter account of the series creator and writer Warren Ellis is any indication, we can expect two more seasons, season 4 and 5. Extra special thanks to all the people who have been tweeting, "It's been 84 years at me since 2018," who are now tweeting, "But what about season 4? He wrote on Twitter. Now people are asking about season 5. The exciting third season also brought new, cool characters, such as Count Saint Germain and Carmilla's Wicked Court of Vampires. And we have no doubt that Warren Ellis has a lot more in store for the fans. Meanwhile, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to show us some love by hitting the like button.